Let's go. Very nice. So here we are in the middle of Beckett's, just made our way around Maggots just there. This is one of the biggest tests of a Formula One car and a Formula One driver in the modern era. What was it like in your day?
Same thing. I must say, what was hard for us was hard for them and vice versa. I mean, the great thing about Silverstone, why so many drivers loved it, was it had a lovely flow to it.
And what was this like in your day with such a lack of downforce compared to the modern cars?
Well, yeah, but we didn't know what downforce was, so we didn't miss it. I mean, you come into a corner like this, you back off, and you go as hard as you possibly could, getting the power down as early as possible. It's still just the same.
Let there be you. Let there be me. Let there be oysters.
We've just gunned it down the hangar straight. We've stopped here at Stowe, which is so called because behind the grandstands and the trees is Stowe School. Now, Stirling, you stand on the brakes at this point. As one of the famous late breakers in Formula One during your era, I bet you had a few tasty overtakes just here, didn't
you?
Yeah,
there's a great place at the end of the straight because there's a fair amount of runoff if you needed to run off, but you can really brake really deep and usually, if the car looks a bit out of control, it slows the others up anyway, you know?
Well, here we are then on the newest piece of tarmac here at Silverstone, around Club, past the new Silverstone wing, through Abbey. We've stopped here at Farm. Now, if we just take a look behind ourselves, Stirling, we can see there the right-hander of Abbey.
Yeah.
Last year in qualifying, Sebastian Vettel took that flat, 285 kilometres an hour.
Really?
Yeah. I know if you had your way, this would be the same circuit that it was in 1950 when Formula One was born in this very place.
Yeah.
But it's important to make changes. Do you think that they've managed to keep the integrity of Silverstone as well as bringing it up into the new era?
I think so. I think you'll find the modern drivers will like it, and that's a good thing. Already the motorcycles like it, which is really good, and now if the car drivers like it as well, that'll be wonderful.
Well, Stirling, we're in a car from 1961 on a circuit for 2011. How does the old girl cope?
Terrific. She feels really good, I tell you. I just wish I was younger to drive her faster.
But first of all, please let there be love. Let there be love.